So tonight I'll be talking about, this is the second of four talks on the four spiritual centers and the drives that go along with that, the instinctual drives. And tonight we'll be on the heart center and the one-on-one drive, or also this known as the sexual instinct for those one-on-one relationships. So we'll go ahead and do a meditation tonight, and we're going to focus using Vipassana mostly to feel into the heart center. So for the first part, you know, for the first maybe 10 minutes, I'll give some guidance, and then we'll go into silence and you can practice as you wish, continuing with what I've given or doing your normal practice. So then finding your posture, being alert and relaxed, letting yourself land here, settle in. We'll sit for about 30 minutes. And then using a gentle kind of curiosity, bringing that to our Vipassana practice of feeling in. And tonight we're going to focus, at least for this first part, on the heart center. So this is the area kind of in the middle of the chest. It can be general there. It doesn't have to be any kind of pinpoint area, but more just feeling into this area. And we'll use the four foundations of mindfulness. So bringing some breath to that area. And since the lungs are there, it's an easy place to notice our breathing. Well, it can be easy. For some people, it might be easier in the belly, but for now, we'll see if we can notice the breath in this area in the chest. Letting our awareness kind of settle into this area of the body. And seeing if we can collect our attention by using the breath as an anchor here. And if our attention wanders off, we'll just gently bring it back. And then including body sensations in the heart area. Noticing any places of tension or contraction. Or you might not notice a whole lot. So we can notice that there's kind of a blankness. If that's what's present, that's fine. We're not looking for anything in particular. We're just being in contact with ourselves in this moment and what's here right now. be tingling or tightness or temperature. Letting our awareness land in this area of the heart center. And then including any emotions that might be there. You might notice, again, not looking for anything in particular, just checking in with ourselves on what is present here. Be some residue from the day or some feeling about the practice. Just noticing that, adding to the breath and the body sensations. And also with emotion, we can notice that an emotion has body sensation associated with it. So being curious about that. Including thoughts, maybe thoughts about the emotions or about the sensations, thoughts that come up as a result of being with the heart center. Maybe memories. So we can always label any of these things with a note, just a one-word note about what it is, or we can just notice and not use the noting. Either of those is fine. Noticing even how easy or difficult it is to keep our attention in the heart area. And then adding to these, the Vedana, the feeling tone that we have in response to what we're noticing. So if there's a body sensation, is it pleasant, unpleasant, or neutral? If there's an emotion, is it pleasant, unpleasant, or neutral? So this is another way we can understand what's arising in our awareness and our response to that. How it lands. And then in the last of the foundations of mindfulness, the dharmas, we'll just limit that tonight to noticing if one of the hindrances or defilements comes up. So if you're doing the Vedana and you notice something's unpleasant, does aversion arise, or can unpleasant arise without aversion? And again, try to not have judgment about it. If a reaction does arise, just to being curious and noticing that without self-judgment or criticism. Or if it's very neutral, does a kind of delusion, boredom, confusion arise, or not? Or if it's pleasant, does an attachment arise in response? And so we'll sit in this way silently until I ring the bell, working with the heart center. in these last few minutes, also noticing if there's a connection between the heart center and the other adjacent centers, the belly and the head center, or if they feel kind of disconnected. And again, either of these is fine. We're just being curious about what is present. Okay, so we'll take a 5-minute bathroom and stretch break and then start the Dharma talk.